Hey, 1 second. I'm gonna do a different one though. This one's. I wrote it when I was 16. It was my suicide note. Alright, look, I'll start off by saying this. I've had a hard life and so has my sis, but we always find a way to get through it. I always feel like I just don't fit. I act like nothing fazes me. I get a tear in my eye. I don't feel the same inside. I just want help. Someone help me, please, not to feel this way. Am I supposed to stay? I'm dying inside. There's nowhere to hide. Should I let everything out and cry? Nope, I'll keep hiding it till the day I die. I'll at least try. It's funny, really. No one cares till they see your wrists bleeding. Wanna know why I cut? I'll tell you and there'll be no lying. I cut cause it hides the pain inside, or maybe I wanna die. When I make my choice, it'll be too late cause I choose my fate. Next time you call someone a name, think about their reaction. Cause if you don't, think about your action. What do you think will happen? Think about it, you're writing on their heart with a pen. I hope you know sorry won't always work. I hope you know what you're doing is like poking a bomb with a fork. I hope you know now to watch what you say. This is the end of my life today.
Boss man, move on now. Say I'm really coming with the call now. Say a nigga really, really say song now. Say a nigga really, really, really draw now. I'm Picasso with the pen, nigga. I'm Picasso out the pen, nigga. Say I'm gone with the wind, nigga. Say we gone with the wind, dog. And we coming like that, man. And we probably hopping out of the bed, man.
Shit, I forgot about it. You forgot about it too, huh? Do what? Who am I? My Instagram is Biggin815, B-I-G-I-N.
Ooh, a new Biggin. Yeah! What's up? We in the building. We got Biggie up in here, G-Biggie, G-Weezy, the G-Weezy Biggie. You hear me? We in this bitch, holla.